for
the following is a 5-minute double white boy challenge.
No, wait. No, those guys aren't brothers. They're white boys. Theodore, you have to explain to us exactly what is a double white boy challenge.
Again, you know, the double white boy challenge is one thing tonight, that Rodney Mack is the baddest man here in the WWE.
How'd you come up with the title for this match?
What do you mean? It takes Rodney Mack only, no less than 5 minutes to beat up any white boy here in the WWE.
I'm in a car seat. What's really going on here, player?
No, I don't think that's intentional. You want us to get you a booster chair?
I know you've been drinking. You've been drinking that Haterade. I got to go. I'll holler, player. This is how I roll.
Don't start it, okay? You've been drinking that Haterade today?
No.
You know, 2 ounces of Haterade and you're hating all day. Stop it, player.
There you go. Your hater rising once again. It ain't a time that I come out here. You two don't start hater rising on me. No, I wouldn't say that, okay? He's the same color that the guy was last week. And boy,
oh, yeah.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I got to go, player. I'll holler.
I never knew I was a player.
But you do haterize now, occasionally.
I don't know what that means either.
He's white. He's real white.
I want you to watch Rodney Mack as he cleans this white boy's clock. Believe that.
He has yet to taste defeat here on Raw.
And he will never taste defeat, JR. Believe that. You know what, player? See, you ain't never hung out with me. All you got to do is hang out with me and let me take you to the Players Club, and then you'll know what believe that means. Believe that. I wouldn't dare hate a rise. I don't drink Haterade. That's your drink. It's called the blackout, and the blackout is what it's all about. I'll holler at you, player. Come on out. That dollar bill, y'all. Believe that, player.